हेलो एवरीवन। सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट हाउ टू चेक ऑफ प्राइम नंबर। सो वी विल गोइंग टू राइट प्रिंट एफ, एंटर नंबर। आफ्टर दैट वी विल बी स्कैनिंग दैट नंबर, पासिंग द एड्रेस ऑफ द नंबर। एज वी हैव pass the address of the number, so let's initialize the variable of n and count variable, which is having value of 0. Now we will having a loop here for int I equal to 0, I less than equal to n, what we will be entering I plus plus. So we will be entering the loop and we will be giving if condition if n modulus I is equal to 0, then we will simply increment the count. After that we will close the if block and close the loop and outer check if c is equal to 2, then we will print is at a prime, else we will print not prime, then we will close. So now what I am doing here, I will try to dry run out this and will make you to understand that what I am doing here. So here I have declared a variable at this step and here I am using printf for entering the number and here I am scanning the number. So is a loop. If a user enters 3, so now properly concentrate at the dry run out the code. So 0 less than equal to 3 true, so it will enter the if condition 3 modulo 0 equal to 0, that's true, so count will be incremented 1. After that it will be incrementing I plus plus, I become 1, 1 less than equal to 3 true, again 3 modulus I equal to 0 not true, out of loop, again I plus plus, now the I value become 2, 2 less than equal to 3 is true, enter the if block 3 modulus 2 equal to 0, that's not true, then again I plus plus, 3 less than equal to 3 true, 3 modulus 3 equal to 0, that's true. So count have been incremented twice. So c value here is 2, so 2 equal to 2. If c equal to 2 it's true, then print prime. So we will run, it's giving error like print statement we have used in print. So now try run out this. If we enter 3 it's saying prime, and if we enter 6 it is saying not prime. So that's for this video. In the next video I will be telling palindrome number and we'll see the working of that.